It was the last Tuesday in the month, and Miss Arana came to the British Embassy. She was trying to get a visa to London, where her husband lives.
When she arrived to the embassy, she met Muhammad Ali. He was an old man who offered her his good advice for free, just because she was a pretty young woman.
He would give her a false passport, but she refused him. She will go into the embassy, answering all the questions and hope that she got them all right so she could get a true visa.
Muhammad Ali waited for her outside the building and she looked so happy when she came out, so he took for granted that she got her visa.
But just before she got on the bus, she told him that she did not pass, and then she smiled a big and happy smile.
The short story, Good Advice is Rarer Than Rubies, is written by the Indian-British author Salman Rushdie as a part of the collection of short stories East, West from 1994.
The collection of stories is divided into three sets, the East, the West, and the combination of both East and West. Good Advice is Rarer Than Rubies deals with the happenings in the East.
The short story takes place in Pakistan. It explores the way of which people of Eastern ethnic experience the conflict when they are faced with the Western culture.
Good Advice is Rarer Than Rubies describes Pakistan and its culture as different from England's, as the main character, Miss Rihanna, purposely chose to stay in India instead of moving to London to get married.
The main character is a young, beautiful girl, Miss Rihanna. This is not typical in Rushdie's works because the character of his stories is usually a main figure.
And now, a part of the story will be read.
It was an arranged engagement, Miss Rihanna said suddenly. I was 9 years old when my parents fixed it. Mustafa Dar was already 30 then, but my parents knew they were dying and wanted someone who could look after me. Then 2 months after they died, he went to England and said he would send for me. That is many years ago. I have his photo, but I do not know what his voice sounds like. He is like a stranger to me.
In the text we learn a lot about the Pakistan culture. For example, arranged marriage.
Arranged marriage is a part of the rigid system. We all know that happiness is stronger than a forced marriage, but in Pakistan, many of the young girls are forced to marry an older man. Rihanna is a rebel and she does the unexpected.
In the text, there are a lot of themes. Example, freedom in living a rigid system and contentment with your own life and freedom to choosing your own future.